It's 5:30 in the morning and I couldn't sleep. So I thought, you know what, I'll just wake up and have a look at the area. At sunrise, well, it's certainly dawn, but I don't think the sun's actually made an appearance yet. But you can see the clouds are settled over the village and they're sitting quite beautifully there, almost like a blanket lying on top of the mountain. At this time of day, you see very muted colours. It's always known as a good time of day to take a photograph. Here's our favourite mountain top. Suppose first of all there's the clouds. There we go. Right below me here is a beautiful clear stream. I know I keep talking about it, but I just can't get over it. But then we go over now towards the lake, and it looks like a scene from a fairy tale. Isn't that fantastic? So that's where I'm going just now. With a bit of luck, I'll get a chance to get closer to the swans than normal. But here we are, Pillisea Lake at 5:30 in the morning.